Hello everyone, and welcome to House Flipper 2, the demo. So I am female, well technically I go by something else, but so fairy, Lucia. This is the beginning. I select save profile. Okay. Yes, we're gonna get into it. I'm so excited for House Flipper 2. Ooh, I'm sad. Let's go. So, there's one thing that this game will have that I found out in the video by Frozen District, and that is that there will be a sandbox mode. You know I'm the sandbox queen. I'm so excited. Hello, Flipper. You're about to play House Flipper 2 demo. Follow the quest list to transform a rundown shack into a beautiful house. When you're done, you can keep playing and add some personal touches to it. Tip, look out for bugs placed around the house. They will tell you how to use your tools. Happy flipping! Oh my god. Guys.
Hey, hello. So, how do you like the house I found for you? Beautiful, isn't it? Knew it. I'm really good at my job, am I not? I'm so happy I can help you out. I have to say, your message was quite a surprise. Out of all things, you go for house flipping, huh? But there's nothing I wouldn't do for an old friend. You'll figure it out. My job ends after finding the right house for the right person. And I'm sure I've made a perfect match with you two. So let's not waste any more time. Off to work, both of us.
I was just about to say, look at these graphics. OMG. And you can, oh my gosh. Quest and Flipper Sense. Lost on what to do? No fear. Flipper Sense is here. Rooms with bright yellow have exclamation point, have quests waiting for you. Try pressing R with every tool you use. Flipping Sense will tell you which items to sell. That will be so useful. Which walls to paint, where to place windows, and all kinds of other things to do. Happy quest hunting. Oh my gosh. Hands. The most basic of all tools, your hands. To pick up an item, hold the left mouse key, press E to interact with it. Use right mouse key to change your tool. Have fun, as that is usual. So, I know there's some things like that. Yep. But yeah, you're supposed to put it in the trash bin. There we go. Like so. All right. So, what am I supposed to do with this stick? I'm not quite sure. Interesting. Okay, so I guess I just sell it. That's how I guess we sell the rest of the items. And we actually earn money from it. Okay. So, I guess certain things will go into a recycling bin. Flicker tool. With this tool, you can sell and modify items. It has four modes to change the mode. Press Q. Selling items, change the style of items, duplicating items, copying and pasting the style of items. Point at an item and tips on what you can do will show up at the bottom of the screen. So, okay. Usually in the previous game, first house flipper, you would just tap on those and they would just disappear. So I actually can't sell those big ones. Meaning, there's nothing better than washing off some dirt to uncover the hidden beauty. To get rid of dirt, aiming at it and hold left mouse button using cleaning spray Q to make it go faster. Dirty windows, press the left mouse key to enter the window clean mode. Okay, so, I'm semi used to, this kind of interesting. I'm holding down Q, but I F1. That just tells me that. I'm confused. I at least figured something out. let's go back to the front and collect this other stuff. Oh, and it actually tells me how full the bag is. R. Ooh, then. Alright. Is there... Yeah, I don't think the vacuum's gonna help on that. Okay, well, I did that. This is not really helping with the space. I did not know I even pressed a button. This is not really doing much of anything to get rid of. I need like a hose. Okay. Well, that's that. Yeah, I'm saying a lot because I seriously have oh dear. Yeah, I don't really want to be doing that. Okay. So I have more things to sell. And I need to place something. I guess that would be like along that. So, yeah, I do not want to do that. Can't do that. That's really the only thing I can do. Yeah. I'm not really sure. Doesn't say anything about bricks. Apparently there's one more keep outside. Oh, I guess that was in the back. Okay. Let's do this. So I think there's that. I'm saying a lot because I really do not know. There's obviously still stuff to do out here. I honestly just don't. I can't do anything with that. And there's still like boards and vines that I need to get rid of. Okay, so by the front door. This is one thing that I will not like to have to do, is, I guess, these parts. Along with the, one thing I'll not look forward to having to do is to actually, like, take each individual bag and put it in the dumpster. Not that I can't, like, carry the dumpster around with me, but it's just one thing that I am not looking forward to having to do. Kind of like this, though, getting the spray it and it cleans, like, faster. Whoa. So there's still three more vines. Now the only thing is that, I mean, I guess this would be like to put here. Oh my god. Okay. Let's see. That's quite interesting. Do I need to do that to like the whole lower part or just these certain areas? I kind of wonder. That is quite interesting, I must say. So I basically like have to be careful. So if I don't want to spend like extra money and like redoing certain sections, I'm gonna have to, yeah. Alright. So there's that area. Do I need, so it's these. Let's see. So whoops. Ooh, interesting. So I'm done out here. Alright. So save. I am gonna save the inside for another video. Since it took me a while to figure everything out, I think I've got semi a hang of everything. But I will see you all in the next one. Bye!